Christ is rich and free, fixed on his own eternally. Nor earth nor hell can it remove, long as he lives, his own he'll love. His loving heart.